You know what? Reba didn't give me any advice. I didn't ask because I know she would probably wouldn't have given me any because she knows that I totally am not good at following a script. So even if I plan something, like I legit just rehearsed hosting and I legit changed almost everything. I think it's a nervous thing. I get nervous, so I just start blah, 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 blah. So she knows better than to probably give me advice about this because I'm going to do whatever's in the moment. So you can expect more than 5, less than 10 changes. We're trying to get as many in there. It's almost a joke. Like, but, you know, I obviously want to host well, so I don't want to be like sweating from all the spanks and changes. I don't really have a biggest concern anymore with hosting because, I mean, I was terrified, but then when I got here and we rehearsed last night and then we rehearsed today, like, I feel like, I don't know, sometimes you're great and sometimes you suck and we'll just see which one happens. Like, I don't know. It's really up to the universe at this point or God. So, oh my gosh, oh, my daughter, she's funny. She didn't even tell me she was singing or dancing or doing anything. And all of a sudden at this recital, I'm like, what is she going to be doing at her school? And she full on knew like all this choreography, singing Donna Summer Last Dance. Like, I was like floored because I didn't know. And one, it was just awesome to watch kids because like some of the kids are like this and they're terrified. And some of them are like, look at me. Like, it's like my daughter was obviously more that one. But she was cute. It was amazing as a parent to never, like, I've never heard her sing or dance or do anything in the house like practice. And then I get there and she knew everything. It was adorable. But her hair was a hella mess. It was amazing. It was like teased baby fine hair. It was amazing.